Hello friends, here I have some sprouts and I would like to tell you something about first two leaves of a sprout. They're not the real leaves botanically, they're called cotyledon. I might be mispronouncing it, so I wrote it on a piece of paper. This is how it looks, the word cotyledon. They're part of the seed. They carry in them the nutrient for the baby plant to eat while the roots grow, so they can later on feed the plant. The usual cotyledon looks like this, two leaves. Here, two leaves, but in case of Dorset, two leaves, but in case of Dorset Horn, the curly leaf Adenium, already the cotyledon can be kind of, sort of, a little bit shaped, as you can see. Oh, what do we have here? Upside down. Baby yogi. Difficult birth. Let me help you, brah. Take it out. Okay. Make a hole for you. There you go. Now your cotyledons can have light, so you can start the photosynthesis. Hello fishes, I forgot to feed you today. Let me do that now.